Superstar Rajinikanth says he don't like to act as cop because in such film you have to be serious since he goes after criminals. The actor said he likes to play entertaining characters. In Darbar, Rajinikanth will be seen playing a police officer after 27 years.
No, actually, when I don't like act as a cop, to be frank with you, because duty, all serious, I love to do it. No, it is completely that entertaining, easy go lucky type character. It was a cop, usually very serious, going behind some criminal. So I used to avoid actually, but Murugadas, no, he came with a very good subject, the character become very, very famous as a police, as a cop. After that, in this picture, as Aditya Arunachalam, the Murugadas, he created a character. It is not like, ordinary or routine cop character. It is entirely a different thing. So I have, extracted a different work from me, so you can see the picture.
Said Rajinikanth. Asked what drives him to work in films after having achieved everything, he said,
to be frank with you, money. I have to justify the money I get. And that is huge. Yeah, okay. No, actually, fashion. Actually, we should love the work we do. I love acting. I love coming in front of camera. So, in front of camera, the lights, that gives that energy.
At the trailer launch, he was accompanied by actor Sunil Shetty, who plays villain in the film, actor Pratik Babbar, cinematographer Santosh Sivan, music composer Anirudh Ravichandra, singer Arman Malik, and director A.R. Murugadas. Rajinikanth is known for creating stylish characters on screen in terms of action, dialogue delivery, or a dance sequence. Does he give inputs while developing his characters in films?
Mera input bhi rehte hai usme, but director ka to bahut zyada rehta hai. Director ka zyada rehta hai. Mujhe maloom hai actually kya style kya hai, mujhe maloom hai. Main jaise life mein jo har din jaise rehta hu waise main rehta hu. Main fast, mera attitude kya hai, thoda fast chalta hu, fast path karta hu. So wo thoda alag hai, wo different hai. That's why I think it is otherwise I am not particularly ye style aise karna waise mat nahi sochta main.
He said, Darbar is an action thriller written and directed by Gajni maker A.R. Murugadas. The film stars Rajinikanth, Nayantara, Pratik Babbar, Jatin Sarna, Dalipta Hill and Sunil Shetty in important roles. The film is scheduled to worldwide release in Tamil, Telugu, Malayalam and Hindi on January 10, coinciding with Thai Pongal.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.